And we're back at the Decatur, Illinois Regional. We're talking with folks from Illinois College, and we're going to have them introduce themselves.
Head coach Megan Roman.
My name's Madison Webster.
So we talked earlier this morning, and a little better news than now. Talk a little bit about, you played Alma yesterday, and you guys won, and then today they got the big hit. And talk about what was the difference today?
Sure. I mean, I don't really think that there's a big difference. Alma's a great ball team, and, you know, yesterday we got one big hit, today they got one big hit, and that's the way it goes in these games.
So talk a little bit about what your experience has been like. Obviously, you know, you wanted a different outcome, but just being at the NCAA tournament, you know, what that's been like?
You know, since I'm a senior, we were here last year too, and one thing I talked about, like a lot of us talked about, was we were getting like emotional thinking about how we're here for the second time and how cool it is just to be here, because not a lot of people do this. And I always said that I'm living my 10-year-old's dream, so I was really happy to be back despite the outcome, but it was a really cool experience.
All right, great. I think that'll work.
Oh, cool.
Thank you.
All